Welcome to Professor Genki's Mind Over Murder! Brought to you in part by everybody's favorite alien overlord, Sinyak!
That's right, folks. The maven of Mascot Mayhem has teamed up with the conqueror of countless galaxies to create an all-new Genki experience.
As folks at home know, by exploiting weaknesses in Sinyak's meticulously crafted simulation, our contestant has gained the power of telekinesis. But they will have to master the power of the mind to complete the challenges ahead of them today.
I can now see why the professor was so eager to join forces with Sinyak. This should make for an interesting addition to the Genki family of games.
Right you are, Bobby. So let's meet our contestant, the winner of Genki Bowl 7, and our favorite contestant, the President of the United States.
Or whatever bits are still floating around in space, right, Zach?
Too soon, Bobby. Too soon. Let's get to the action. So, Bobby, how do you think the addition of superpowers is going to affect the game?
That is a fine weapon, but nothing, nothing compares to the unlocked potential of the human animal. Super speed, super jump, and moving things around with the power of your mind? I'm expecting high action and lots of flailing bodies.
Makes you wish you had superpowers, doesn't it, Bobby?
I'm just happy not to be stuck in a vat full of foul-smelling nutrient milk, reliving my worst fears for all of eternity.
You and me both, Bobby. You and me both.
Can you imagine Genki and Sinyak flying across the galaxy together, conquering...
And that's it for our first match!
Excellent job by our contestant!
Sometimes I sit and think.
I need help inserting a virus into the simulation, among other things. Do this, and I will reward you. Do not do this, and you will get nothing. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
Enjoy upsetting Zinyak. Show him you are better than his people at his favorite game show.
Fans, to another round of telekinetic tomfoolery, where it truly is mind over murder.
Right you are, Zach. And here with us again today is that unstoppable force, the leader of the free world, the president of the United States.
And what a perfect contestant for the show, Bobby. So far, this is proving to be... combination. An undefeated human with the abilities of an alien meeting the challenges of the mad professor and entertaining everyone in the galaxy. What more could our audience want?
Other than freedom from alien oppression, the reconstruction of their home planet, and football on the television every Sunday, I think of a thing.
Now, Bobby, you know we're not supposed to speak ill of our most benevolent overlord, Zinyak.
I'm sure Zinyak had a good reason for blowing up the Earth like he did.
A good reason?
A very good reason, no doubt.
Let's check out how our contestant is doing, shall we?
So how do you think things are going for our contestant, Zach?
In this match, or in life in general?
I was thinking the first, but now that you mention it, let's talk about the second.
Well, I imagine it's not easy for them knowing that they're responsible for the deaths of billions of people through their hubris and what will ultimately be an unsuccessful bid to overtake Zinyak.
My thoughts exactly. Bringing about the near extinction of the human race is a heavy load to carry.
It sure is.
I feel dirty, Zach.
We're just the pawns of a megalomaniacal alien overlord, Bobby. It's not our fault. Let's get back to the action. This is some championship-level mind over murder, Bobby.
I agree. The president sure is giving the folks at home one heck of a show.
And I know Professor Genki is loving it.
Indeed. Everybody's favorite man-cat enjoys nothing more than murder, mutilation, and mascots.
He does love alliteration, Bobby.
I thought that was assonance.
Assonance is when the words begin with vowels.
Really? Well, you learn something new every day. I can't help but be impressed by this contestant, Zach. I feel fortunate to see this action firsthand. How about you? How about you, Zach? Another win by the leader of the Saints.
Did you expect anything else, Bobby?
I have determined where inserting my virus would be most effective. Protect the area while I do this.
You have a plan this time, right?
An overload of the system will scramble some of their code. Completing one of the race programs will accomplish this.
big.
Better than sex.
Driving.
Good. Your reward is waiting. Come claim it.
Separate myself by sticking out just because that's how you illustrate power and who you're about.
Yes!
Tonight we take it, giving it back. Crack open the vault, let everyone mob in the bank. Take whatever they want, we party and give thanks. I've been rocking gold chains since P was in a tank. You only live once. Watch Rick Ross give his Jesus peace to a bum. Cause tonight, we ball, we coming up. Painting the glow gold, two-stepping on the sun.
Like gold, 500,000 sold. Slick Rick, go, rope, hella cold. And we stay fresh, so fresh.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.